How do you add value to a materials producing company? What if you could make a product that is 2 times as smooth, 3 times as light, or maybe 10 times as strong? That would open up for applications that are valued maybe 10 times more, or even 100 times. Nanocellulose has been predicted to revolutionize the paper industry for many years. Even though it exists in products, the revolution is yet to come. I've been working with an academic team from KTH for many years developing a filament spinning process, where the aim has been to retain the impressive mechanical properties of nanocellulose in a macro-sized filament, such as this. The latest breakthrough was published this spring, showing that our filament was even stronger than spider silk, the strongest biomaterial in the world. This was possible by fully understanding the nanoscale dynamics. The nanocellulose is aligned in a flow focusing device, and thereafter the alignment is locked. To make sure that the process worked according to plan, a synchrotron in Hamburg was used. We are now working on scaling up this process. And remember, by making sure that the filaments have unique mechanical properties, we are targeting high value applications. I truly believe that this research will impact the paper industry, both with new applications and with new value chains.